is an andro, which is a kind of a dance from Brittany, which is the northwest corner of France. And it's the instruments there are usually the hurdy-gurdy, the winding instrument, that's fiddle. And then there's the bombard, which is a very loud horn.
It's called bombard for a reason.
And they have their own set of bagpipes, French bagpipes. And they often, at these dances, they'll trade between the bombard and the bagpipes. No sound system is needed.
Well, it takes a long breath to do it, so there's trading because you run out of breath. Basically, these guys don't have to necessarily search
it. So we have some of that going on.
Thank you. Gabrielle.